Remember when you were Jehovah's Witness and the organization would essentially demonize anyone who was not part of the organization? And remember how they used to insinuate